Do you know the connection between the Duke Blue Devils and the French military?
Les Diables Bleus.
I butchered that. They were well-known French soldiers during World War I, and they wore blue outfits with berets and capes. And capes are awesome. During the war, they traveled the United States to help raise money for the effort. It just so happened, Duke needed a nickname that worked with its school colors. Alas, the Blue Devils. English translation.